Still just the lone competitor, Leyonie Smith, there in section one. He goes across the line 7.64 seconds. So the A final comes up next.
Okay.
The Krystal Sloley. Lane 2 from GC Foster College, 7.44 seconds coming in. Mickaell Moodie. Lane 3 from MVP Track Club comes in at 7.27 seconds. Kasheika Cameron. In lane 4, the fastest in the field coming in from MVP, 7.22 seconds her time. Anthoniq Strachan. Lane 5 from SprinTec, 7.24 seconds coming in. Shashalee Forbes. Lane 6 from MVP, 7.44 seconds coming in. Shockoria Wallace. Lane 7, she's running Unattached, 7.45 seconds coming in. Natasha Morrison. And in lane 8 from MVP, 7.55 seconds coming in. Amoi Brown, the lineup for the A final. The women's 60 meter dash. It's a clean start, first time of asking. Forbes got up well. It's Forbes leading them. Strachan steps forward, but Forbes will hold on. Just ahead of Strachan. 7.17. Negative 0.2 meters per second. Seven point one seven seconds outdoors at 60 meters.